ఈ కార్యక్రమాన్ని మీకు సమర్పిస్తున్న వారు బ్రెయిన్ ల్యాబ్స్ డాట్ ఏఐ.
వెల్కమ్ టు దిస్ యూనిక్ ఇన్నోవేటివ్ ఇనిషియేటివ్ ఆఫ్ స్టూడెంట్ కనెక్ట్ బీయింగ్ ఆర్గనైజ్డ్ బై బ్రెయిన్ ల్యాబ్స్ డాట్ ఏఐ, ఏపీ ఛాంబర్స్ అండ్ TV5. We are going to meet the greatest novelist of Telugu language and also one of the greatest motivational speakers in the country and a personality development trainer, Mr. Endamuri Virendranath.
Brain Labs is an institution which teaches you wisdom. Wisdom is something different from knowledge. Oka 18 years student, he is very good at cricket. His passion is cricket, but he wants to become an IAS officer. His interest is becoming IAS officer. His passion is cricket. His weakness is anger. Evadanna catch odilesthe kodataadu illi fielder ni. His weakness is anger. His passion is cricket. His aim is becoming IAS. Like that, you have a passion, a weakness and a target. When the clash comes between these three, you are confused. Brain Labs will tell you, after my speech they will come and talk to you, how to make all the three things one: your passion, interest. And I am in the interview board for so many companies earlier. I don't ask any question who are serious, because you have to work among people who are smiling. What is wisdom? Wisdom means, in Hindi it is called jnana. That includes so many things. First is, you see that. Now the paper. Wisdom includes vigilance and watchfulness.
I'm happy to be in Vizag. Thank you for the support. Thank you for the AP Chamber of Commerce for coming forward. And would like to, even from the Andhra University, from VCs, and the principal and the association and the honorary members, thank you for everyone. Knowledge is something what you guys are going and getting from the schools and colleges, but applying that intelligence, using that knowledge and applying it is the intelligence, and building yourself skills. So those skills are the ones what we offer as a learning platform. So in the learning, it is a two aspects. One is a professional and another one is the personal. Anybody who is completing their 10th class means, till 10th class there are maths, physics, science. It is a mandatory. It is a multidisciplinary. From there you are entering into a 10+2, which is a specialized version where you want to pursue your future. So when you are an intermediate, what you are looking, you are writing an entrance examination and trying to get a seat. So once you got that seat in the college what you chosen, you are entering into bachelor's, that is what you have chosen your profession. So where you are going to do your job, which is going to generate a revenue for you to sustain. So in this process, the professional skills are the ones which the people are going to ask you to do, but at the same time, the personal skills, the behavior, at the communication, the presentation, all these aspects are very, very important. So how do we develop them? So why we are Brain Labs, the requirement for Brain Labs is, any textbook is given to you, if we ask you to read it 1 week, you are going to finish it up. But any habit, new habit, waking up at 5 o'clock or waking up at the practice, something it takes a longer time. So all these culturally cultivating a right behavior, it requires a lot of time and effort. And if you do start cultivate from the beginning of your career, from the 13th year onwards, we cater to the students. So with that right behavior and right habits, you are going to be, your personality is going to be in the best, where you are going to apply all your abilities.
Take education as a passion. We used to enjoy our education. How many of you are enjoying your maybe 11th or 12th standard or intermediate or degree, whatever you are doing it? How many are enjoying it? Sincerely, tell me. Yes, not even 10 hands. Why? Because the others are feeling it stressful. Strengths, weakness, opportunities and threats. And see that if you don't fit into, if you don't get VMM, then if you don't get MBBS or engineering, then think of other alternatives. Recently in my visit in Germany, I told to Hanu also after my comeback, there in the schools and colleges, the teacher, student and parent, they do counsel together and plan for the future of the child. That's what I wish through Brain Labs, and my collaboration with Brain Labs is very heartful and it's so passionate for me, and wish you all the best.
Now I request Sri J.D. Lakshmanarayan Garu, who has kindly accepted our invitation and joined us to motivate the students, to inspire the students. Yes, sir.
Basically, the student has to know what is his passion is about. Give you the example of Swami Vivekananda. When he was a young boy, everybody was telling about God, God, God and all. He started asking people, have you, any one of you has seen the God? They said no. Then he started searching for a man who can show him the God. Because that passion was in him. He wanted to know who is a God. So for him, he could find Ramakrishna Paramahamsa. And both of us met, and Ramakrishna Paramahamsa showed him who is the God. So the first thing what you need to do, write down on a paper what is your passion. Now the next question is, how do you know what is my passion? Na passion enti ani nenu etla telusukovalannadi mee mundunna pedda samasya. Aapka passion kya hai wo kaise aap pehchan kar sakte hain. This is a big challenge before you. So the easiest thing is, when you open a newspaper, which article attracts you? That tells what is your passion. Somebody opens up the sports page first, as soon as the newspaper comes. That means he has a passion for sports. This is what the parents and the teachers have to observe. I give you a small example of one greatest basketball player in the world by name Ted Williams. He is also known as the nickname The Kid. At the age of 7 years, he has decided, I'll become the world famous the baseball player. The only thing he used to do is, he used to stand and kiss Anders Ericsson. He said, regardless of whether one has an innate aptitude for an activity or not, mastering of it takes around 10,000 hours of focused intentional practice. If you want to become a legend, if you want to become excellent, what you need is, you need to practice for 10,000 hours. If you practice for 10,000 hours, you can master the subject. This is what he said. The first one is academic passion. The second one is the study the market and pick up the thing. The third one is the blindfold. To which category you belong, you decide. Especially parents are here. Parents unnaru ikkada vallaki cheppadam entante, Abdul Kalam garu em annarante, dream high annaru ayana, dream big. Dreaming low is a crime annaru ayana. Aa dreams evalante pillalu ganali. అన్ఫార్చునేట్గా ఏమవుతుందంటే మార్కెట్లో తల్లులు తండ్రులు కలలుగా అంటున్నారు. ఆ కళలను పిల్లల మీద రుద్దుతున్నారు అన్నమాట. అలా కాకుండా పిల్లలకి ఏం కావాలన్నా తెలుసుకోండి.
సో టుడే ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ టు షేర్ విత్ యూ 3 అమేజింగ్ సీక్రెట్స్ ఫ్రమ్ మై బుక్, అ వెరీ రీసెంట్లీ పబ్లిష్డ్ బుక్, హ్యాపీనెస్ 7.0. అండ్ దీస్ 3 సీక్రెట్స్ ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ యూ ఆల్ టు క్యారీ ఫ్రమ్ హియర్ బ్యాక్ హోమ్ or back to your hostels. Follow it thoroughly. Secret number 1, always keep your cup full. To make it very simple, love yourself. We all know Mother Teresa, yes? And she has been always supporting peace or war? Peace, yes? But she refused to participate in this rally. Can you say why? She refused to participate in the anti-war rally. Yes? Because she said, I will participate in pro-peace rally, but not anti-war rally. Yes? So which word was dominating over there? When you have anti-war rallies, which is the word which dominates? The war. The war is still on your mind. Yes? So words are powerful. So better not be sorry. Think and speak. I will tell you about a very interesting experiment which I conducted. I love to conduct experiments. And this I had conducted with 4 baby potatoes. Everybody knows baby potatoes. I kept them in separate glasses, 4 different glasses. Yes. In one of the glasses, I wrote, you are awesome. Another glass, I wrote, I love you. Another glass, I wrote, I hate you. And another glass, I wrote, you are ugly. And I kept these glasses aside for 3 weeks. And every day, I used to whisper the same words to the baby potatoes. Yes? And then guess what happened after 3 weeks? The ugly one had turned absolutely ugly. And even the 2 of the other potatoes, the hatred one had completely spoiled, and the best potato was which one? I love you. So what do you think? This is the most powerful word in the universe. I love you. So wow, thank you. I love you. The more often you use these words, you get more opportunities to be thankful in life. And life becomes even more beautiful.
Most of the news is now delivered digitally.
Companies in the US that are saying that we want to transform the way cancer is being treated.
Always think big, aim big, dream big.
I'll request Shivakumar Garu to conclude his speech.
Since you are in the 11th grade, 2 more things I want to tell you. The most highest paid jobs, one of them, like, you know, is entrepreneurship. The ex-chairman of Reliance Industries, he did not, like, you know, do his engineering. He just went to school. So what actually drove him to that point? Okay, his passion towards doing business. So what I want to tell you is, like, you know, don't think that, like, you know, you have to actually get educated, really. Or, like, you know, the highest level of education. The people who are actually getting educated are the ones who actually want an assured career. Someone who doesn't want to take risk. If you can take risk, you can go after your passion, you can always achieve what you want. The second one, which is, like, you know, very common in, like, you know, amongst us, is how many of you know that pilots who earn, like, you know, close to about 3 lakhs to 8 lakhs per month, that's, we are talking about 1 crore salary per year, don't actually need a graduate degree. Does anyone know that? Do you know what is their qualification? 12th grade. After that, it is the skill that takes them to that level of, like, you know, thing where they earn that. So there are 2 ways. One, if you want to become a commercial pilot, after your 12th class, maths, physics is what they require for them to get a commercial pilot license in DGCA. The second opportunity, through NDA route, become an IAF officer and then get into Indian Air Force officer and then get into the career of commercial pilot. There are 2 other ways. So a lot of us, lot of you people think that being a commercial pilot license means, like, you know, you have to be educated, because we are not aware, like, you know, what the actual degree is, something that they require. But at 11th and 12th grade, you can also decide careers which are actually high paying.
So Mr. Shaukat will enlighten us about the kind of opportunities that are available in the media and journalism.
I have been a journalist for more than 30 years now. To for you people like you youngsters, if you are looking for a career in journalism, I would recommend that you focus on digital journalism, because everything is slowly, or rather not slowly, it's becoming very rapidly digitalized. Even in my own print media, most of the news is now delivered digitally. So if you are looking for a career in journalism, to be a reporter or a writer, you need to focus on digital skills, or doing a course in digital skills. And then most of this journalism will be in the form of
you writing your stories, your reports on the go, on the move. By the time you young men and women enter the workforce, I think the jobs in the print media market would be much more difficult to get, or because there are no such jobs, not many jobs being created there. But for you to make a career in digital journalism, you will have a wonderful opportunity, because that's where the entire industry is headed. Journalism is exciting, is an exciting career, but provided you have a, like my earlier speaker said, you have a passion for it. You should really learn how to write. You should love to write. You should love to, present your news in a very cogent and readable manner. And that's what will essentially help you in making a career in digital journalism going forward.
When you get into the real world, when you look at the problems that are plaguing our society today, lot of the diseases are becoming incurable, are becoming resistant to drugs. New kinds of medicine is necessary. You're entering into a sphere where change is constant. The medicine that you know today is going to change significantly in 10 years. Today, cancer is an issue that is plaguing society. A lot of people are going to terminal care and many people are dying. But there's medicines and there's companies in the US that are saying that we're going to transform the way cancer is being treated. So these kinds of things only happens when you learn, when you read, when you expose yourself. You're very young. You're only in your 11th and 12th grade. Right now, the only target in your mind is write the NEET examination, get into a college, and that is enough. Definitely do your duty. I think at this stage, that is something that you need to think about. But beyond that, it's important to have a passion. It's important to identify why is it that you're doing BPC? Why is it that you want to be a doctor? What within medicine interests you? Because you will be an asset to society, you will be an asset to educational institutions tomorrow. Forget about the aspect that I need to survive, I need to take care of myself, I need to pay for myself. If you become a doctor, I don't think you should be worried about those things, right?
I request Sri Rajgaru, Jalen Rajgaru, to address the student.
What I'm trying to say is parents. This is the parents. You have to support them what they wanted to be. Give an opportunity, but instead of taking the parents, Matru Devo Bhava, Pitru Devo Bhava, Acharya Devo Bhava. Now the Acharyas, you have to fulfill all the goals, but be positive, and life is not achieving what you want, but there is several ways of achieving what you want. The ultimate goal is success. The ultimate goal is happiness.
It is student connected kadu. It is applicable for everyone. Prati okkaliki upayogapadeti Brain Labs. First question manam adagalsindi mana gurinchi entante, who are you? What am I? Why am I doing this? Ivalli day and age lo we are not questioning ourselves. Prashninche alavadu poyindi manaki. And this is what Brain Labs is trying to help each one of you. Ivalli technology lo we need to be really smart in really finding the way towards our future. That's what Brain Labs is. So Brain Labs is talking about the skills. Skill development ki etlaga. We are talking about the courses we have. Manaki oka 3000 courses ni manam we are putting it on the platform, Brain Labs platform. We want to link you with really good mentors, industry nunchi gaani, psychologists gaani. We want to help you to build your career in the right direction.
I'm very happy because TV5 has taken a lead to educate and bring all the eminent panels, because in association with the AP Chambers. Ours is a state industry body. I am the president of it. And whatever the things you are getting in the life, whatever the God has given the human life, we all are lucky. What best is possible, kindly enjoy your life in a systematic way. Whatever you want to take the route of your career, always you be perfect. And always you see the perfection in that line. And always you be the leader in that line. That's what I wish you. And whatever you have today, be happy with that. But tomorrow, again, you have the target. You try to work for it. So that the moment when you have the clarity, what you have, what you are going to, then the moment, as our friends say, always think big, aim big, dream big. When you do all these things, definitely you can achieve whatever you want. I'm very thankful to Ms. Harmantara Garu, Brain Labs, who have taken the lead and brought TV5 and Harmantra Garu here, and bringing all that here, and Mr. Shaukat Garu, and Mr. Jilan Raj Garu, Madam Sri Bharat, and my friend Shiv Kumar, and Madhu Kumar Garu, and Vinny Patro. We are thankful to each and everyone who made the program so live. And whenever, whatever assistance you want from the chamber side, we are there always, be available with you. And whatever guidance is required, yes, because we feel, see, we are together as a team. Let us make the team as the best team. Nobody is master by birth. This is a simple example you kindly keep in mind. Always, you can be number one in your career, in the society, and aim for it and achieve for it. Thank you and wish you all the best.
Student Connect Karyakramo, Chala Achyadbhutanga Vijayavantanga Mugisindi, Vizag AU College Auditorium Lo. ఇటువంటి కార్యక్రమం మళ్ళీ ఇతర నగరాలకు పట్టణాలకు కూడా మేము విస్తరింపజేస్తున్నాం. సో నెక్స్ట్ స్టూడెంట్ కనెక్ట్ కార్యక్రమంలో మళ్ళీ కలుద్దాం. కీప్ వాచింగ్ TV5.
బెస్ట్ కెరీర్ గైడెన్స్ తో పాటు మీ స్కిల్స్ అసెస్మెంట్ కోసం brainlabs.ai సైట్ ను తప్పకుండా విజిట్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని వివరాలకు 9949863777 నంబర్ ను సంప్రదించండి.
ఈ కార్యక్రమాన్ని మీకు సమర్పించిన వారు బ్రెయిన్